But he is in sync today, and so is Retief Goosen, two-time U.S. Open champion. Third at the par 5, 10th, drops in for an unexpected eagle. And Goosen moving it to 3-under. Get you over to the most popular man out here, Steve Stricker, looking for 3 straight majors. He's at even par.
Surprising to see him double 10 and 12 yesterday. But this is kind of the stuff we expect.
Wow.
From Steve Stricker.
Stricker with a tap-in for a birdie at SentryWorld. Back at the 12th, we check in with Langer and bring in Jimmy Roberts.
Hello there, Dan. One behind Retief Goosen and Rob Pampling is the ageless wonder, 65 years old, at least for another 2 months, and that is a fantastic shot. Has missed, Jim.
Yeah, not much in this. The mistake he made was on the last hole where he hit it in the penalty area over the green. You don't see him make many mistakes, but good bounce back there.
And this is just a moment ago, the roar that you heard. That's Tim Herron, apparently in some trouble here at the par 4.
Look at Lumpy. Look at it.
Ho ho.
That's a Lumpy roar.
Should be able to do that with this club.
Wow, that's a big first kick.
Yeah, it's okay though. It's just a little past hole high. Good call there, Tim Gallagher Jr. And good play in there, Bernhard Langer. He is now tied for the lead. There's Ames now at 9, his third shot. A nice way to end your day.
Well, out here, as tough as this course is, you take them any way you can get them.
With a 3-under 68, the best round of the day. Then the afternoon wave came on. Stricker's good friend Jerry Kelly, Wisconsin native, second at the 17th. Birdie there for Jerry. He was 2-under. The first round leader, Rod Pampling. His second at the 9th. He played the first 8 holes in plus 1 after a 3-under round of 68 yesterday. Birdie there for Pampling. And then just seconds ago, Jerry Kelly takes aim at the par 3 third, 155 yards away. And Kelly within birdie range. Podrick Harrington picked up that first win of the season last week.
He must have missed the fairway here at 10. And he's got a chance to make a birdie the traditional way.
And at the 7th, this is Dickie Pride. And even just 3 back.
Got to go up that left side. Try to catch the slope. Oh, yeah, keep going. This could be really good. Looks like Stricker's chip from earlier today.
Just a little more on it. It was headed to the bottom of the cup.
Come on, what?
Oh,
come on.
Yep, watch this. Gets in the bowl, keep turning. Yeah, he'll take that.
And Ernie's colorful ball right at home. That's a solid 2 for Ernie at the 16th.